Some of the government goons are merely irritating, Sir Dadu, but some make my blood boil. This particular lieutenant, Sicko Gusti, has made it a point to mess with my business. So, I will stick him where it hurts most, his prize-winning car collection. I want you to destroy all of these cars that he holds so dear, just to spite the bastard.
Thank you. There are ordinary enemies of the people and extraordinary. The airbase commander, Ace Hamza, is one of the latter. And I want him deeply humiliated. I want you to steal one of the planes from his base and attack another government base with it. That way the bastard Hamza will be punished by his own people.
Thank you. missile launched.
Smell the air, Scorpio. That is the smell of fear. The Panao government's fear. Of blood and quivering and dissipation. My sources tell me they are experimenting on some chemical gas they will use to subdue the people. Our enemy cannot be allowed such an advantage. You must go there, comrade, and retrieve the three vital elements from which the chemical is designed. But remember, these liquids must be kept cold. Really cold. Otherwise they will evaporate to nothing. And nothing will come of nothing, Scorpio.
The samples are located in the labs. To get all the necessary chemicals, you must get inside all three of these labs.
You piece of dog!
Hey, you hook!
Two more coming up.
I've got a shot. Let's finish this.
Over there!
Are melting, dissolving to nothing. nothing! Hurry, comrade! Hurry!
You bawling me ain't speeding things along. I have no doubt you will. Ouch! That's gotta hurt the big man's ego.
It is a glorious fact that the Reapers' ranks are growing, but we need to feed our young recruits. We have word of a truck of canned food headed towards a government army base. Can you help us fill the bellies of our young revolutionaries?
Alert! Reports of hostiles in the area. All available units respond.
Food for the recruits. These young men and women will never forget your fearless actions.